Second try of this video. These are natural rutile crystals embedded in the rock. It's in quartz. I could turn it here like this. See? Bit of tourmaline, I think, in there too. Natural, unpolished. Now this is 210 grams, or a little under half a pound. It's 2 1/4 inches by 3 1/8 by 1 1/2. And if you're looking for a natural specimen of golden rutile, this might be your cup of tea.